Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Cold Waters. I am Sparkles McFarty Pants, and aka the Casual Gamer. And let's just jump right back into our South China Sea campaign, shall we? Okay, let's see what we're doing. The orders. Oh, T-Lams. Right. We go to Guam and then Parcel Islands. Okay. So status report. We have our T-Lams. We got our T-Lams. Going to Guam? Oh, no, sorry. Where are we going? Parcel Islands. Parcel or Paracel? Where are you? Where the hell is this? Carousel, Starbuck Shoals. Oh, there it is. Jeez. Paracel, not Parcel Islands. Paracel. There we are.
Ship for ultra quiet.
Well, we're right on top of our targets as well, so. Guess we'll just launch four here.
Con, torpedo room, tube one ready.
Jump up to 300 feet. We'll be just below the layer.
0 feet, dive by. Mm-hmm. Torpedo room, tube two ready. Torpedo room, tube three ready.
Tube three ready. All right. We're at our depth. Below the moderate layer, very strong duct, so we should be able to hide while we load up the last five T-Lams. least we don't have any holes on our boat anymore. That's kind of nice. 100%, so kind of handy. You know, bailing water out of the submarine. I don't know how easy that would be. At least with the boat, you can throw it overboard. But
dive at 300 feet. Dive high.
Once we start loading up number 8, then we'll go up to 195 feet. 190 feet. We'll launch 4 here. And then by the time we're done launching the first 7, number 8 should be ready to go. So we'll do that. And then we'll just hightail it out of here, actually. The nice thing, we'll be able to just drop just below the duct, turn around and run.
Con, torpedo room, tube 6 ready.
Okay. Start making our ascent. Almost ready.
Con, torpedo room, tube 7 ready.
Con, sonar, new contact bearing, 061, designated Sierra 1.
Okay, can't really do much about him, but let's find
con,
out what
sonar,
he is.
Con, sonar, new contact bearing, 016, designated Sierra 2. Con, sonar, new contact bearing, 259, designated Sierra 3. Con sonar.
Con, dive at 200 feet. Dive high.
Con sonar. Sierra 2 is classified as escort.
Con, torpedo room. Tube 8 ready.
Con sonar. Sierra 3 is classified as escort.
Here we go. Let's go just above 200 feet.
Passing 200.
Aye, sir. Shoot 2-4. Aye, sir. Shoot 2-5. Aye, sir.
Make depth two
just below the layer. Or just below the,
Make depth 300 feet. Dive on.
Let's, Rob.
Come right to 182. Helm eye.
And we're in the
con
range,
sonar lost contact. Sierra 3. Last bearing 259. Contact faded.
Okay. 4.
Con,
4.
Dive at 300 feet. Dive high.
All right. All of our birds are
con,
flying.
Torpedo room, tube 1 ready.
now. I could cheese it and go ahead and exit now, and it'll take the strikes. But I like to at least stick around for a couple of the, at least a couple of the TLAMs hit the ground. This feels less cheaty, if you want to call it that.
Con, torpedo room, tube two ready.
Okay, was that a torpedo you dropped? Oh no, just a sensor, okay. Oh, here we go. Where are you going? Dumb. All right, let's leave combat. The Ming is, yeah. Everyone escaped. Oh, and we had a Ming. Nice on our land strike. Beauty. Okay. Continue that. Bullseye. Hey, enemy commandos by submarine in Scarborough Shoal within the next week. Scarborough Shoal. All right. We're right. Yeah, there we are. All right, within the next week. Great, so we have a little ways to go. Little ways to wait, I guess. Oh. No, maybe that's not them. Let's see. Here we are. Hello. Okay. Let's load up.
On sonar. Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Quiet. Contact faded. Okay. Oops. Where are we? Okay. So let's just bring it down to 600 feet.
Ming depth 600 feet. Dive high.
Still no contact. Dark and not the greatest of sea states, so that's all right. Or that should be nice when we have our ship battle in a bit. We've got 8 TASM, so we're good. So here we are, 600 feet.
Come turn left. 2, 1, 7, 6, helm I.
I know we're going right at him, but thing is, if we can't see him, can't hear him, don't know where he is, we gotta do something. Once we finish our turn, if we haven't picked up something, then either we'll go ahead and fire a torpedo, we'll just do a snapshot at the last known bearing of the, which I don't like to do, because we don't know. Like, was that a sub? Was that a trawler? Is it a trawler? Is it a...
Con, sonar, new contact, oh, bearing, okay. 1-7-7, designated so Sierra,
who are you?
1.
Who are you? What are you?
Con, dive at 600 feet, dive by.
Con, sonar, lost contact, Sierra,
yep,
1,
that was a Ming.
Last bearing, 1-7-8, contact faded.
Aye, sir.
Come
continue
left
our
two,
left turn.
093, helm I. Con, sonar, regained contact on. Sierra, 1, bearing, 180.
Yep, is that our depth, give or take?
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Got him already, nice.
Con, sonar, launch transient from Sierra, 1. Con, sonar, launch transient from Sierra, 1.
Con, maneuvering, making turns for 1-0 knots.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired. Shoot 2-1, aye sir. Con, fire control, weapon acquired. Con, fire control, weapon countermeasure homing.
Con, sonar, noisemaker bearing 180.
Con, helm, steady course.
Con, fire control, weapon countermeasure homing.
All right, let's go get him.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, make turns for 3-5 knots, maneuvering eye.
Make depth 1-1-0-0 feet, dive
eye. Okay.
Make depth 1-5-5-0 feet, dive eye.
Con, sonar, torpedo in the water, torpedo in the water, bearing 203.
Con, knuckle formed. 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 Con, knuckle formed.
con. Dive at 1550 feet. Dive high.
Con, maneuvering. Making turns for 3-5 knots.
Con, knuckle formed. Con, knuckle formed. Con, knuckle formed.
Torpedo room, tube one ready.
Con, knuckle formed. Con, knuckle formed. Passing 1500 feet. Passing 1,400 feet.
Passing 1,300 feet. I should have turned.
Passing 1,200 feet. Passing 1,100 feet. Passing 1,000 feet.
Come left to 273 Helm I.
Okay, we dodged that guy. Nice.
Con,
yep.
Helm.
Okay, we got away from him. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Let's jump that up to about 600 feet.
Make depth 600 feet. Dive high.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Beauty. Got rid of that torpedo. That's nice. Oh, and that one too. Oh, that one. Good. And the one behind us. I think we're good to go. Yeah, we are good to go. All right. Well done, everyone. Oh, that was not the mission objective. Never mind. Oh, still well done, everyone. But, yeah. All right. Let's stay that far out. All men battleship.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Okay.
Raise the ESM mast.
Con sonar new contact bearing 00.
What? Come on.
Con sonar master 1 is classified as escort.
Lower the ESM mast.
Depth 650 feet. Dive high.
Let's turn and get out of here. Turn and burn. Oh, come on. No. Don't do that. You're going to do... Oh.
Sonar lost contact. Master 2. Zero, right. Zero, zero.
Combat, yeah. Ludana Jiangwei. Not our mission target. All right. There they are. That's our mission target, right there. Here they come. All right, so at 25 minutes, we are going to go ahead and call it a day. Thank you very much, everyone, for joining me. Once again, I am Captain Sparkles with Farty Pants, a.k.a. the Casual Gamer. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please consider doing so. And if you like what I do, please consider giving the video a thumbs up. And and don't forget to throw a comment in there if you have any kind of suggestions or strategies, whatever. All right. I was about to say thanks again, but let's go ahead and just get rid of this guy, and then I'll say thanks again, and we'll call it a day.
On sonar,
rig ship for ultra quiet.
All right. Let's see.
Con sonar, new contact bearing 183, designated Sierra 2. Con sonar, Sierra 1 is classified as submerged submarine. Con sonar, Sierra 2 is classified as merchant.
But which way is this Ming going? Looks like he's heading north. Well, yeah, he's going northwest. Okay.
Come right to.
We're gonna come hard right.
9-4 helm I.
And we'll see if we can't get in behind him, and then shoot him up the tailpipe. Let's come down to about.
Make depth 150 feet. Dive I.
Let's go 200 feet.
Steady course.
Oh shit, he's coming out as he changed course.
Come right. Left to.
Hard
three,
left.
4-9 helm I.
Hard left. Let's pick up the pace. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Con, dive at 200 feet. Dive I.
At 17,000 yards. Let's pick up the pace just a bit.
Make turns for 1-0. Knots. Maneuvering I. Con, maneuvering. Making turns for 1-0 knots.
Oh. Where is he? Okay, there we are. There we are. There he is.
Con, helm, steady course.
The enemy subs, well, even our sub as well, they're really well modeled. Got all the hatches. I wonder, did a little shallower than he is. Yeah, I see we're just above the duct. So let's hope that if he decides to go active, that his sonar waves will just bounce off of that layer. It's a weak layer, so I'm not sure, but well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Right now we're still, yeah, he can still hear a launch, no problems. He's going 16 knots, so again, he's not going to hear a whole lot. Back up, back up. There he is. Sweep plate radar. Oh, you see, now he's slowed right down, right? And he can hear a lot better. Just pick up your pace, come on. Nobody here. You don't need to slow down.
Come right to 057 Helm I. Con Helm. Steady course. right to 090 Helm I. Con, helm, steady course.
All right, we are almost in a position ready to fire. We're slowly working our way into these baffles. Let's increase speed just a bit.
Turns for 1-5 knots. Maneuvering I. Con, maneuvering. Making turns for 1-5 knots.
Oh, he slowed right down. We're going to have to do the same.
1-0 knots. Maneuvering I.
Come on now.
Make turns.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Right. So we're at 7.3 thousand. Yeah, I'm not going to shoot. I've done this before. when he shouldn't have been able to hear. And yeah, so I'm just going to let this go a little bit longer. Let's get a little deeper into his baffles, then we'll be able to fire and take him out. Yeah, because we're already at 45 minutes, so trying to be considerate of the of your time as well, so. The problem is that he's making that turn. Not being a very compliant target. Minus 9, we are driving deeper. Deeper into his baffles. Ah, crap. He's gone active.
Shoot 2-4. Aye, sir.
Why would he go, yeah, of course.
Left 2293 helm I. Sonar lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 187. Contact is in the baffles. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 174. Contact is in the baffles.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
You good, go get him. Keep him busy.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 188.
There he is.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 1 bearing.
Don't
one,
turn so much. Vito.
Con fire control weapon acquired.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 2 bearing 173.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Con sonar, we are cavitating.
We gotta go.
Con, fire.
Con, helm, steady course.
Shoot 2-1, aye sir.
Okay, we got lucky.
Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 1, last bearing, 189. Contact faded. Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 2, last bearing, 172. Contact faded. Con, sonar,
okay,
lost contact.
Him.
Sierra, 1,
got him.
Last bearing, 189. Contact breaking up.
Crap, fired 4 torpedoes at us.
Con, knuckle formed.
Yeah, let's see if we can make it past these guys.
Con, torpedo room, tube
one
ready.
Come on.
Con, sonar, torpedo in the water. Crap. Torpedo in the water. Bearing 118.
Oh shit.
Con, knuckle formed.
Nope, nope, nope. Come on, don't hit us. Don't hit us. Don't hit us.
Con, knuckle formed. Passing 300 feet.
Wow.
Passing 400 feet. Con, knuckle formed.
Con, sonar. No longer cavitating.
Passing 500 feet.
Con, maneuvering. Making turns for 3-5 knots.
Con, knuckle formed.
Okay. Well, that's lucky. Are we far enough away? Just barely. Barely far enough away. Is it coming in? Nope, it's circling. Excellent. Excellent. Well, easy game. Easy, easy game.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
We get out? Nope. Weapons nearby. All right. We'll wait.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 2, bearing 170.
There we are. All right. We should be able to go. We can go. All right. So once again, folks, I am Captain Sparkles McFarty Pants. Thank you very much for joining me in today's episode. And yeah, so if you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please consider doing so. And if you like what I do and you'd like to see more of it, please give the video a thumbs up. And at the same time, if you have any tips, tricks, suggestions, strategies, whatever, toss it in the comments. I'd love to read them. On that note, I will say thank you very much. Have yourselves a spectacular time, and I look forward to seeing you guys next time. Take care, everyone.